second half. I think after halftime, we came in and just had to grind it up.
You've been through a lot on this team, but obviously you've got some young guys in this group. So when you have a situation like that, how do you...